So this is the library, the James Hardiman library. Still early in the morning.